For the makeup today, it's very simple. It's straight to the point. It's like sexy and feminine girls. So it's like beautiful complexion, quite glowing. Natural lips, moisturizer with a little bit of shiny effect. All around the eye, it's like beautiful lashes, fake lashes, and then this creamy black eyeshadow that I put all the eyelid, and that's it. That's the look of this Miss Sony.
This season it's a big change in the silhouette, and we're gonna go long and thin or just flare the waist. It's very, very important, and it's enhanced by the corset belt or even from the structure and the cut of the dresses. And maybe for once I have a bit of a reference of 30s reference, a hint of a reference, a hint. Now it's just I never go for straight up because it's today, of course. The length of the coat really went under the knee, belted with corset again. Shoulders not really enhanced with padding, but enhanced by details on the shoulder, like fur details on the shoulder or little capes on the shoulder, shirts that have a cape, sleeves.
Missoni is the image to me about a modern, sexy Italian woman. We could say that Missoni has like a very specific style, like the pattern they use in the dresses and stuff, but I have to say this season, they have a very, very new print and new ideas and new things, so I'm very excited.
Very beautiful clothes, very wearable, very sexy, chic at the same time. I really like it, yeah.
What I really, really love are those patchwork dresses with modern art, but blocks of color, with those cuts that follow the bodies. And then there are lots of knit in lightweight or heavier weight. Some of them very, very heavy, but very heavy as a look, not heavy as a weight. And then there's a jacquard in two color, but hand painted, shaded in, and like I'm following what I did last summer, going on with this technique, so shading by hand really those clothes, also for the evening.
I spent my whole life surrounded, and I spent my whole life alone. I wonder why, I never wondered why, the easy.